to YouTube. It's your boy Sean. I'm back with another video. Now today we're gonna be reacting to Kodak Black and NBA YoungBoy beefing. Now I know y'all niggas probably know about the beef between him and Kodak Black. All I'm saying is I don't know why Kodak tripping. One of the NBA songs, the nigga said free the main sniper, Kodak. Like what the fuck? I know like the nigga probably stole like some of your little dances and shit. Like he probably like took a couple of lyrics, bro. Everybody does that, bro. The NBA is nice, bro. Why everybody wanna ride his dick for? But y'all know how I do. I like to get straight into the video, so let's get it.
And these niggas watch me from a jail cell and be on my dick so bad, nigga. Niggas bitches. Niggas be writing academics about me, man. I ain't telling academics to post shit about me. Niggas hoes. I ain't never paid attention to a nigga. Especially from no motherfucking cell, nigga. The fucking nigga watching me, bro.
I'm from jail, then what bro.
A nigga say I cooperated. About what, you stupid bitch? Huh? About my wife? Huh? About my wife? Say, Ayana, get up.
Get up. Nigga woke his bitch up.
You talking about? This
nigga was not playing,
about this girl right
nigga
here?
Woke his bitch up, bro.
My wife? Huh? You talking about my wife? Inside my house that I paid for? Now her bitch ass daddy, nigga? Huh? And now her bitch ass daddy? I ain't never accepted not one thing from her in my life. Why? Because y'all be playing on me, bitch. Like I need a girl for something. Nah, I give her anything she ever asked me for. I ain't never asked her for nothing. She bought me 2 pair of shoes. I don't think I ever wore a pair of them bitches. But with them black Chanel shoes, huh? Tell me why this bitch ass nigga spoke on me from jail. Why the fuck you even watching me? You supposed to be a gangster though, but you watching me from jail. Man, you is a bitch. This nigga gonna say I cooperated with the police. Man, you stupid bitch. Hey, you lucky I don't want to speak on that. Boy, you better stay in your place. These niggas hoes, man. These niggas hoes. Who you referring to? You referring to my wife? I'm talking about who in my bed right now? You bitch ass nigga.
Yo,
man, tell your little partner to get at me, man. With your hoe ass nigga. You must be sucking dick back there, man.
So basically, you just told Kodak Black to suck your dick, bro. Like, I ain't gonna hold you. Even though NBA YoungBoy was talking spicy in this video, bro, I can understand if you was on the street. But, bro, even if you was on the street, why are you watching this man, bro? Ain't the nigga younger than you? Like, bro, why are you watching him, bro? Because he took a couple of lyrics, bro. He probably didn't even do it. It probably just sounded like, remember that song? Give me the beat. I need a beat. Give me the beat. Drop me the NBA YoungBoy probably took that shit and probably just made it fire. Bro, that's what 90% of the rappers do now, bro. Look at Trill Sammy, Uber Everywhere. Bro, if another nigga tell me that Trill Sammy made Uber Everywhere, bro, we're gonna have a problem, my nigga. Trill Sammy did not make Uber Everywhere, bro. Made in T.O. made Uber Everywhere. Trill Sammy took the beat, made it fire. Now everybody think that he made it. All I'm saying is NBA YoungBoy gonna keep making music. Everything is a hit. That's one of my favorite rappers. I ain't even gonna hold you. I listen to this nigga every day, so you know I had to make this reaction video. And on top of that, Kodak Black is nice too, but bro, you're in jail right now, bro. Stop trying to create beef when you behind bars, bro. Like, you dead ass serious right now? That's crazy, bro. Like, why would NBA want to start with Kodak? Why? Why would you want to start shit with a nigga you shouted out in a song? That's crazy, bro. In his song, the nigga said, free the main sniper, free Kodak. On everything I love, bro. Go listen to it, bro. And that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And most importantly, I hope y'all found this shit entertaining. Like, share, subscribe if you're new. And I'm out, bro. Gang!
I just be born like Rage. Fucking your bitch every day. Keep it packed, never hop in the jigs. Cashing out, fell in love with the bank. She looking at me and she like me. Now her nigga wanna fight me. Can't do it.